is too. He's desperate for money. He wants California. Discovery. His name is
Wesley
Snakes.
You believe him to do a damn fool.
Wesley Snakes. And he does, he is crazy. You know what? Seriously, you know our buddy Samuel Jackson?
Yeah.
Didn't he do Snakes on the Plane?
Yeah, he did just Shaft 3 or something.
That's a freaking nightmare. That's some good writing right there, Snakes on the Plane. I mean, serious. Crawling up around everything.
Big snakes, little snakes.
Oh, God.
It's terrifying.
There you go.
On the plane, too. We can do snakes on a boat. We can jump in the water.
Yeah, well, no, you wiped that off real quick with the tack off, that low spot. Okay. I appreciate you letting me do this. I know to go have some fried chicken and have grease on my hands and drop the whole spray gun right in the freshly shiny paint. Yeah, I've been known to do that, so don't get me any fried chicken.
Okay.
Did you feel like a ghetto blaster riding around with that thing all gray and everything?
It was crazy.
It was?
My coworker was like, oh, I see your hood is white, but
yeah.
So what's something to talk about, I guess? Every day I got something different going on.
Yeah.
This one guy, he got a BMW, he got a dent on the side of his BMW.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm like, shoot. I think he's getting fixed up nice and quick now.
Yeah.
It's been sitting there for about, you know what I'm saying, good months. Sitting like that, and he's like, oh, he's been having family issues, and they took care of him, but they've been doing stuff, they're not in the terrorists, this and that. I'm like, all right, now you can just let it sit here with us. We'll knock it out, go to Paris and come
back. Yeah, you know, the sales point is they can pay for the body one week, and then wait 2 weeks or 3 weeks to do the painting thing, you know, it's a little, it makes it cheaper all at once, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, take a picture of it. All right. this one behind you. And turn it on, see what it reads. Full blast. Yeah, it's all kind of too hot. I'm gonna turn it down. You holler when it hits 27, okay?
Yeah.
That was just the gauge. How long is it going?
You follow me? Mm-hmm. I gotta have you undo this cord here. I gotta plug this fan in here. These air tubes.
We gotta run that back by the washing machine.
Yeah. Yeah, it's right there. You can see it. Just run it through the washing machine and I'll show you where to plug it in. Second, you follow me?
Okay.
Uh-huh. Just gotta be shut.
Here's staying.
Is this it?
You gotta jump something down in there.
You don't have, there's no fumes in there yet. You don't have to put that on your face yet. You gotta get you a real mask. Okay?
About to get masked up.
Yeah, there you go. this because I got to plug that fan in.
You got to dump the fan in right there.
About the lights.
Oh man, I did. You got.
Ow!
Now let's start plugging them in. A little better, I'm trying to figure out how I'm going.
Down.
Okay. Go ahead. Now, you got a,
you gotta manage that hose. It's gotta be unplugged, it's gotta come over. Hold on.
Over it, gotta go like that.
You gotta keep this off the plug. Hold on to it. That's it. Not for it. Keep it over the top.
Good, I gotta hurry up, man.